up, LS gang? It's your girl Sass, and I'm back with another little ass video. As you guys can tell, and as you guys can see by the title, y'all feel like I ain't did this in so long. I'm so behind, but I'm doing this on my phone right now. I do have my camera, it's right here. Y'all, I'm nervous. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but the AliyaJanell class. So I'm going to the AliyaJanell dance class. She's doing it in Houston. I'm nervous, I'm excited. Y'all, I forgot, y'all, I'm gonna have to tell y'all, I don't have time because I'm trying to get in, but I don't know how the fuck I forgot deodorant. I forgot to put deodorant on. I was rushing and on the phone with my godchild and my niece and forgot to put deodorant on. But I did spray. I smell a little good or whatever. I'm gonna vlog the dance class. I probably vlog that on my camera. So yes, y'all stay tuned. I don't know what to expect, but I'm about to get out, y'all, because she put on Instagram, she's like, don't be late or whatever. So I'm about to go ahead and it's a heel class too, y'all. So I couldn't find my purple, it's like burgundy. I couldn't find those heels, so I'm gonna show y'all. I have these nude heels. I have these. So we just gonna rock with these and call it a day. But yes, y'all stay tuned. Wish me luck. And it started at 8 o'clock, and y'all, it's almost 8 o'clock. It's
We need another vlog from the Brinson. We need another vlog because I'm waiting.
Not calling me and my husband.
Yes, yes, I am. I, you know, I want you guys. And I do this.
Okay. Okay. I am, yes. I promise.
And it was a must. I'm a choreographer as well. So, yes. Thank you.
Thank you.